I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires. Imperial comm chatter is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
Not yet. But the moment he sticks his head out, we're gonna vaporize it.
Get behind something! On your jump!
Commandment, primary position. Testify. Five.
Five, four, three.
Amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Cool down, I like completely. Thank you.